December 4, 2014, the dog is extremely toxic. Come bring in, we'll give drips. Liver and kidney, enzymes are high. But first room, that first room. They'll give the drip and put it. We give the drip and the vitamins. Very low platelet count, high liver enzymes and kidney enzymes. The dog is not active today again. Last 2 days was yesterday was okay, right after the drip. Yeah. So it could have been poisoned. It could have been poisoned by eating something outside. This dog had the lateral ear canal resection about 5 months ago, and as you can see, the horizontal canal opening is there, but he has been poisoned by eating something and presenting signs with diarrhea and sudden loss of appetite 3 days ago. Yesterday he was treated, and with IV drips, blood test shows very high liver enzymes and kidney enzymes and very low platelets. 8. Normal should be 200 to 500. But total white cell counts are normal. Total red cell counts is normal. So it's suspected to be a chemical poison that he had consumed. And so we will need to give the drip to flush out the poison. Extremely low platelet is a sign of toxicity. Now this vertical ear canal ablation was done about 5 months ago, and these are the, there's no problem, only that the caregiver didn't clean. Now the caregiver has cleaned up. This is not the cause of the toxemia. The toxemia is due to chemical, most likely chemical poisoning. And then it's stagnant. The other eye. Now this right ear did not have any problem, so it still has an ear canal, and the vertical ear canal is still here, so there was no operation on this side and no pain. So this one, the vertical canal, the left ear, has been taken out, so the vertical canal should be here last time, yeah. So it was cut away due to the tumor, so there's no vertical canal here anymore, and this opening of the horizontal canal, and so far so good, no problem. Now he's lethargic due to toxemia.